Hello children, welcome to Junior KG. Today we are going to talk about another group of animals, reptiles. They born from eggs. Their bodies are covered with hard scales. Their legs are really short. Some reptiles have shells like a turtle. They are cold-blooded animals. This is alligator. Alligator is a reptile. It is the member of crocodile family. Alligator are cold-blooded animal. It like to eat fish, bird and turtle. Alligator like to live in water. Snake. Snake is a reptile which does not have legs, but it can move from one place to another by crawling. Snake has a long, slim and flexible body with scaly skin. Snake's eyes does not have any common eyelid and do not move. Snake do not have ear, but they have an ear bone that help to detect vibration. Turtle had a hard shell that protect them. Turtle can hide their body in their shell. When attacked by enemies, turtles are cold-blooded animal. Freshwater turtles are being kept as pets by the many people. Crab. Crab are 10-legged animals that walk sideways. Crab found in all of the oceans around the world. Crab live in water. They have no backbone. Chameleon. It can change to any color with the help of their special cells. It have sticky tongue and can scratch the insects with their tongue. Chameleons are not social animals. They prefer to live alone. Lizard. Lizards are a cold-blooded animal. They have long tail and eyes with eyelids. Some lizards have four legs and some have two legs. We have also seen several lizards running here and there in our house. They catch and eat insects. They can run on walls, ceilings, roof, etc. Okay, bye bye, take care.